two kinds of people in this world. The people who get you done, and the people who just stand out on the street flapping their jaws.
Whatever you say.
No matter whether it's local, state, or national, every goddamn politician's got their own agenda.
Remy Duvall here, hoping y'all will tune in to the next
episode of Loaded Gun. I'm going to talk about a bright young man I met who personifies the problems of today's youth. Let's explore the so-called generation gap and see if we can find some common ground with our young people. That's on Native Son.
Native Son!
Any word about how it's going in there?
How you think? Vito's taking his beating. Wish Greco would just let us kill the poor sumbitch and get it over with.
Nah, Greco wants to show how tough he is. Beat on old Vito till we all respect him.
If only all it took was beating up on a washed-up carpetbagger.
Cracker Richie in makes some kind of sense, but Vito's made.
Was made. Word come down from on high that Scaletta's out. And that means he's out. Anyway, Greco might be stupid. He might even be crazy. But right now, he's the one calling the shots.
We got
got ourselves a...
Look who I found. Heading for cover.
Maybe he doubled back.
Go check.
I'll look, but I don't like it.
That wonder if he's over there.
Let's go!
Get asshole! 12 o'clock!
Fire! Fire now!
Grab a cover!
Cover me while I reload!
Looks like I got here just in time, Vito.
Lincoln. How's this possible? I thought you were dead.
Bullet was deflected by my skull. Came out the back.
Talk about some goddamn luck.
Worst place to shoot a fella's in the forehead. Skull's harder than you think. Come on. We need to have a talk.
When I heard about what happened, I went to Marcano asking my cut right then and there. I figured if he fucked you and Sammy, I'd be next.
I'm guessing he didn't go for it.
Said he wanted to wait for the heat to die down. Didn't want me running around, buying expensive shit, getting noticed. Like I'm some fucking amateur, never sat on a big score before. That money I fronted for the robbery was pretty much everything I put away. Didn't have enough to run, so... I stayed. Commission wouldn't let him just kill me, so I figure I'd make that cocksucker jump through every hoop, make him prove I deserve to get whacked. Wasn't much, but it was something.
Heard he brought in his nephew to push you out.
A kid named Michael Greco. Nephew by marriage, not blood.
Sure didn't number in here.
Yeah. They were looking to see what other rackets I was running. I could leave a fucking paper trail in my office. Don't bother with that shit. Look, appreciate you getting me out of the freezer and all, but, what are you doing here?
Marcano deserves to pay for what he did, so I'm going after him. Him, his brothers, his lieutenants, all of them. And I'm gonna need your help.
Look, pretty much whittled me down to nothing. I mean, this is it.
Now, maybe. Once I take back River Road from Greco, money will start coming in, it'll be a different story.
Also, we're partners now.
As long as you do what I say and give me what I want when I want.
So goodbye, Marcano, hello, Lincoln Clay.
It's either that or more of this. And next time, I won't be around to fish your ass out the freezer.
Nobody kills that scumbag but me. You bring me Greco, I'm in.
Tell me about his rackets.
He took over the dock union and he's got a warehouse. He has a lot of valuable shit in there. You take both of them out. Greco's finished. A couple of my guys been keeping tabs on him. You should talk to them. They'll fill you in.
All right.